Mayweather, tell him what happened. Tell him what happened. Mayweather gets in there with John Gotti, the third, the grandson of Gotti, Gambino family.
Right.
And Kenny Bayless, there's no, it's an exhibition, so there's no refs. They're talking shit to each other. So Kenny stops the fight because he's worried it may escalate. After he stops it, Gotti goes after Floyd.
Where was it at?
Miami. It sure escalated. Pick it up. What happened?
The crowd got
him. 10 fights.
Fight?
What?
They never even fought?
They did. Six rounds.
Like six rounds.
But it went crazy viral.
Floyd was fucking him up?
Yes.
Of course.
But then he rushed Floyd afterwards.
He said, stop the fight. He said, what the fuck out of here?
Yeah, and he did that.
Got it.
Got it.
Yeah.
And Floyd checked. I'll show it to you. And Floyd checked him.
Floyd said, two. Then everybody hopped in. Security.
I can't believe you're the only guy on the planet. You're the only guy on the planet not to see this shit.
I didn't watch it. She doesn't watch
okay,
it.
Okay, so talk to me. What are you seeing? What are you seeing? So Kenny stops the fight. Look, he right here comes, the right hook.
Yeah, who's that behind him?
Everybody, the whole world come in. I'm surprised you weren't there because.
Why did they do that?
Oh, he right there, look.
What? You would have jumped in the room.
The only white dude.
You would have jumped in there
why
too.
Why did he do that?
Because he doesn't know I work. He was mad. He felt that he was disqualified for no reason. Kenny Bayless is slipping a little bit. But he thought.
That's Floyd's fucking.
He's good. He's a good
ref.
He's a legendary ref. But major riot and then fights outside the arena, fights in the hallway, fights in the back, fights in the front.
Oh, no, there was fights out
everywhere.
See on the glove of Floyd, he had keys.
Yeah, that was very nice of him.
That was cool.
So you did watch it?
No, I just seen a little clip of Dewan.
Shout out to Dewan Blake, the homie. You know he was at my wedding, right?
You were?
Was at my wedding. Nice hat, by the way.
I represent.
You're my boy representing.
Who poured it?
I need to get scrappy a few.
Come on. I'm still waiting on
I
my
know.
Head.
I got you. I actually have them now at home. Hey. But why did you lose all your weight? You're looking like Mr. Miyagi right now.
Because I ain't been fucking eating a bunch of bullshit.
That's why.
You gotta eat good, bro.
Oh, I eat.
Hey.
I'm 63.
So after what you just saw, if Floyd has a rematch, what's your prediction?
Come on, man.
What do you mean? Come on.
Okay,
Teofimo Lopez against Devin Haney. Who wins?
Devin Haney.
No, Teofimo. Why would you say that, Jerry?
Devin Haney.
Whoa.
Devin
Whoa.
Haney.
You caught my cup, man.
Devin Haney what?
Yo.
Beat who?
Hey, yo, Julius. Hey, hold on, what? Teofimo versus Haney, who wins?
Oh, Devin Haney, easy.
Teofimo!
Teofimo!
Just kidding, I'm just kidding.
Yo, I still say Devin Haney.
Yo, he asked him, right? Yo, who is Teofimo Lopez or Devin Haney? He said, no, Teofimo!
Well, Tio's retired.
It's a good fight.
Well, Tio's not going to fight him, he's retired. But if they did fight Tio, then Azad's fighting very soon.
Hopefully, August 19th.
How was Regis, by the way?
Good.
Ready?
Ready to go.
Does he want to unify? What does he want to do after this fight?
Yeah, he wants the belt. He wants to fight, whoever has the belt.
Rowley? Matias? Who else? Matias. I'm missing one belt.
And then,
Tio.
Yeah. But I don't know what Tio's going to do with the belt. We'll see.
It's good.
Yeah. Good position to be in.